So we were a little bit reluctant to get started with cover crops. We didn't have any experience with it. We had people telling us that it worked and that there were some benefits to it, but we were a little apprehensive. We were worried about whether we could establish a stand of no-till corn into it and those kind of things. So we started out very cautiously. The first year we had about 60 acres of cover crops, and it worked well. We saw some benefits and we started building on that, and over the course of the last 8 years or so, we're up to about 3,000 acres of cover crops now for this fall. So we've certainly just built gradually and been pleased with the results. At this point, we're looking at sustainability and productivity. Okay, we're looking at taking our economic no-till system, taking it to that next level, and working with soil quality to the degree of actually making the ground more productive, increasing yields at this point, as well as increasing the long-term soil health for the next 20 years. You know, we've come 20 years to this point, and now we're looking to the next 20 years of being better off at the end of that time period.